You've been asking the question, will the summer or the heat of the spring be able to kill off the coronavirus? Short answer scientifically is no. I mean, we just had summer heat last week with temperatures in the mid-90s, and here we are right now. But there is a reason why most of us tend to be more susceptible to certain viruses like the cold or the flu in cold winter months. A meteorologist, Steve Fundero with the Science with Steve, explaining how there is some benefits to summer heat.
My mom would be like, Steven! Grab your jacket. It's cold outside. You're going to catch a cold.
All right. Well, most days I didn't listen to my mom. I never wore a jacket on a cold day. That wasn't the reason I'd catch a cold, though. You see, before we point the finger at Mother Nature, we got to understand that getting sick is not directly related to the weather, but our human behavior.
And our human practices and our behavior has really changed as the seasons change. You know, I mean, winter is traditionally a time for people to kind of huddle indoors together.
Which just makes it easier for germs to spread. But during the summer, Dr. Lipoli, an allergist and immunologist, says fresh air and vitamin D helps boost our immune system. Now brings me to the heavily asked question. Can summertime heat and humidity, can that kill a virus?
Well, we don't think that the actual heat and humidity is killing the virus.
So the short answer, no. But there is an effect. Using specifically the influenza virus, Dr. Lipoli says humidity plays a role in the way the virus is transmitted. Cold and dry air is empty, so the virus has no problems traveling through the air. But increasing the humidity increases the amount of water droplets in the air, which are obstacles, disrupting and slowing down the movement of the virus.
Here we are in the coronavirus pandemic, and it's a novel virus. You know, we don't know if it's going to behave the same way as influenza or even other coronaviruses. The thought would be that as humidity increases, it might seem to slow transmission down a little bit.
And with all the unknown, Lipoli says to just continue to follow CDC guidelines and understand, hey, you can still catch a cold in the summer. It's just easier to do so in the winter. Steve Fundero for First Coast News on your side.
Thank you, Steve. I love that story.